Minivans aren't always dull to drive, as seen by the Honda Odyssey. They can also be extremely efficient, particularly the Chrysler Pacifica with its optional plug-in hybrid engine and Toyota Sienna Hybrid. Are you on a limited budget? The minivan to get is the Chrysler Voyager. The Kia Sedona has an excellent warranty and SUV design elements, but rainy day drivers may choose the Toyota Sienna or Pacifica for their available all-wheel drive systems. Regardless of your choice, they all supply seating for at least 7 people and include sliding side doors that make it easy to load children. They have deep wells behind the third row seats that won't disgorge groceries or sporting equipment when you open the rear liftgate. They provide acceptable to exceptional protection based on crash test ratings. To top it off, minivans are more affordable and efficient than a typical SUV, too. Which one should you get? As ranked by our official expert ratings, these are the best minivans you can buy in 2021. 2021 Toyota Sienna. The Toyota Sienna is all new for 2021, with dramatic styling and an all-hybrid lineup. The new minivan was redesigned for the first time in over a decade. It has traditionally earned excellent crash ratings from the FS. It was a top safety pick plus in 2020. The changes Toyota made for 2021 give the Sienna combined fuel economy of 36 miles per gallon, the best fuel economy you can get in a minivan without needing a charging station. The Sienna continues to offer the appeal of all-wheel drive, seating for up to 8 people, and as much as 101 cubic feet of cargo space behind the front row. Another plus, the new Toyota's heated second row seats can slide forward and back by up to 25 inches, so you can enjoy the limo life. The Sienna is our highest rated minivan for 2021 and is this year's minivan best buy. Not only that, but the Sienna is known for its stellar reliability and resale value, which we anticipate will continue with the new model. A variety of trim levels cater to budget-minded buyers, Sienna LE from $34,460, driving enthusiasts, Sienna XSE from $43,175, and luxury seekers, Sienna Platinum from $51,075. 2021 Honda Odyssey. The always excellent Honda Odyssey is a terrific minivan choice. It has been a frequent winner of KBB's Minivan Best Buy Award and shines when it comes to resale value. No surprise that it's also one of the best-selling minivans in the country and one of our favorite family cars. One of just 2 minivans to earn a top safety pick plus rating from the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, in 2020, the Honda Odyssey is priced from about $33,000 for LX trim, including the destination charge. You'll want the Odyssey X, about $36,000, at a minimum, though, for its full suite of advanced driving assistance systems. Leather is available starting with XL trim, the Touring gets a built-in vacuum cleaner, and the Elite is loaded with luxuries. 2021 Chrysler Pacifica. With last year's introduction of the Chrysler Voyager, the Chrysler Pacifica cemented its place as an upscale minivan. Available with a wide range of convenience, connectivity, and tech features, the Pacifica is a stylish and safe 7 or 8 passenger family hauler. The Pacifica's unique stow-and-go second row seats are perfect for people who regularly make use of a minivan's maximum cargo carrying capabilities. This is also one of 2 minivans that's available with all-wheel drive. Better yet, the Pacifica Hybrid is a plug-in hybrid supplying 32 miles of electric range before traveling a total of 488 additional miles on the gasoline engine. It starts at about $41,500 before factoring in the $7,500 federal income tax credit and any state or local incentives. Otherwise, your choices include Touring, Touring L, Limited, and Pinnacle, all equipped with a powerful V6 engine, and all available with all-wheel drive. They range in price from about $36,540 to $55,000. 2021 Chrysler Voyager. Last year, Chrysler dusted off the classic Voyager nameplate and attached it to a high-value version of the Pacifica. The two vans are essentially the same vehicle, the Voyager offering less equipment and a lower price. As a result of that value price, the Voyager offers excellent 5-year cost-to-own numbers. Chrysler minivans use a robust 3.6-liter V6 engine, but the Voyager does without stow-and-go second-row seats and is only offered with an 8-passenger interior layout. In addition, it doesn't offer a plug-in hybrid option or all-wheel drive. 2 trims are available, L and LX. Prices range from $28,730 to about $31,500. Kia Sedona. What's that? You didn't know Kia made a minivan? It does, and the 2021 Sedona is a stylish choice that, if not for the exposed sliding door tracks beneath the rear windows, might be mistaken for a crossover SUV. offering decent crash test ratings combined with industry-leading warranty and roadside assistance coverage that puts the other minivans on this list to shame. The Kia Sedona starts at about $31,520 in LX trim. It has stain-resistant cloth upholstery, which anyone with little kids will appreciate. The X, from about $35,000, and SX, from about $42,620, include leather, and all Sedonas have slide and stow second row seats that collapse like folding chairs to maximize cargo capacity. Granted, the Kia Sedona is a bit smaller than other minivans when it comes to cargo capacity, but it offers a big bang for the buck for some buyers. Mercedes-Benz Metris. Luxury is a staple of Mercedes-Benz, but the brand's line of Metris city vans trades a bit of vanity for versatility. It's available as a hollowed-out cargo van with a short or long wheelbase, as well as a passenger van with flexible seating that will hold up to 8 people. Mercedes provides all models with a 4-cylinder powertrain that helps them tow up to 5,000 pounds, which is an impressive amount compared with what the competition can pull. Along with bountiful active safety technology, the Metris boasts a large touchscreen with contemporary features such as Apple CarPlay and Android Auto integration. Although the 2021 Metris isn't as refined as the company's snazziest offerings, it's still one of the most sophisticated and capable vans on the market. Ford Transit Connect. The 2021 Ford Transit Connect has the configurability that appeals to tradespeople as well as those who value versatility. This city van can be equipped for hauling up to 7 people or hollowed out for transporting stuff, depending on whether the cargo van or the passenger wagon is selected. Ford also offers the choice of a short or long wheelbase, symmetrical rear doors or a rear liftgate, and 2 different 4-cylinder powertrains. Despite its pragmatic personality and bouncy ride quality, the little van has nimble driving characteristics that will be appreciated in traffic and tight spaces. With its countless configurations and a long list of popular options, the 2021 Transit Connect proves it's quite a useful tool. Ford Transit. Whether you're looking for an entry into the van life or you need a well-equipped cargo van for business purposes, the 2021 Ford Transit can handle nearly anything you throw at it. Ford offers scores of configurations to fit into your needs, plus a host of driver assistance feature standards. The Mercedes-Benz Sprinter offers greater payload capacity, and the Transit's base price is higher than some rivals, but when pitted against the rest of the field of full-size vans, the Ford still rises to the top of the segment. The Transit's handling is surprisingly adept for a vehicle its size and the cabin unexpectedly quiet. Whatever the job requirements or family needs, the Transit is up to it. If you enjoyed this video, kindly press the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on, so that you don't miss out on videos like this. Thank you for watching.